are you not? So, once again we are met. And the woman of the woods, didst thou come here together?
Mine instructions are clear. None.
I get to keep it? I never seen that happen before. Use a flash bomb and keep it? Sunday evening. Life of the party. How many mount zeros do I have? 13? I don't know if I can jump down there or not without making 8 tons of noise. Well, someday I'm not going to be a guard anymore. You know it's just going to screw me up, this ledge here.
Okay, stop tapping with me, please. This place gives me the creeps. Back to work.
Yes. Sorry, I don't have much to say. I'm trying to listen. Hi there. That's a nice aftershave you got on there. What is it? Old Spice?
Hello? Anyone there? Is that you? Just rats again.
Is that you, Kevil?
What's that I see? Okay.
Step off the ladder, Garrett.
Who's there?
I don't know when to open the door. Now.
Hello? Someone there?
Wow. Now, Garrett, you should put it lower. Garrett can use the old bathroom. Thank you. Who's taffing about around here? Nobody better be taffing out around here. When do we run into that drunk guard guy? Oh no. Now what do I do?
Hello?
Well, that worked out okay. Kind of scary, but okay. Get back here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
No need for alarm, ladies. Just passing through.
Who's there?
Yes?
Someone, what? Guards!
Hello?
Help! Help over here! Guards! There's a thief lurking about.
No, there isn't.
So, that's the castle of the future. I'll take my tenement any day of the week.
Wow. That's pretty eerie looking, isn't it? kind of cloudy tonight. Okay.
That wasn't so tough. Maybe tower security isn't as tight as I thought.
I wonder how many moss arrows I put in here when I played this level the first time. Man, that was a lot just to get here. And the war, and we got the majority ahead.
They just don't make games like they used to.
It's more work and effort put in this level than they put in AAA games. I don't care what anybody says. Valinia has a key. Okay. Now that I read that thing, I'm probably all out of sync with the guards. And there's no shadow in here. And I'm not gonna waste my time putting that out. Scared of tossing a mine down. Okay. Anything in here? I don't think there is on that table. Cheap wine. Cheap. I like a good wine. I'll never forget the best bottle of wine I ever had. I couldn't get another one. Where did I get? Loot? Objective? Okay. Well, that's good enough for me. Anything I can get rid of? I should get rid of the flares. Nah. I'm going to try leaving the rooms I've been in. I don't know if that works good or not, but I don't need that. What is this scripture passage? I'm not going to get rid of that. But what's in here? Thank you. I almost want to keep that because I'll forget. I can always dump it if I want to change my mind. Yeah, my internet kept going out today while I was trying to upload the part before this. I had to do it like four times with PowerDirector. Each time you re-upload, you got to reprocess it. So that was really thrilling. Yeah, Cox Cable is not very good. We pay almost $300 a month for cable and internet. No movie stations or any special packages. None. No sports packages, no nothing, nothing. I don't know when I can open this door or not. I have seen, but I have not heard.
Good Cog, is that you?
Wrong button. Come on, buddy. An error. Error. I should have hit the recording first.
Message number 1 of 6.
This is functioning. Oh, my good guest. Welcome to Angel Watch. I have gathered you here, citizens of exceptional breeding, for a fine and festive evening. The builder's work never ceases. Thus, I am not able to attend in person, but I am present in heart and voice, as you can plainly hear. Friend Vilnia will be your host in my absence. Now, our evening together begins.
So, Karras doesn't even show up for his own party.
Okay. Let's get ready for our first flash bomb. Let's get it ready so it'll disappear when you don't want it to. Nobody.
Did that shadow move? Mine instructions are clear. Not.
I get to keep it? I've never seen that happen before. Use a flash bomb and keep it? I never seen anybody do that. Wow, that was awesome. I'm gonna put that at the beginning of the video. It's 6:30 on Sunday night, and I'm gonna wrap it up for the day pretty soon. My depression's gonna start to kick in. I only gotta work a half day tomorrow, but I gotta go to for another heart test, which means I gotta fast and no caffeine and no nothing and whatever, blah blah blah. Okay, which way do I go here? Okay, I'm just gonna leave it here for tonight. I don't know if I wanna deal with all, I don't even know if I'm in the right spot or what. So, I'm just gonna leave it here for tonight. So, until next time, for Life of the Party.
I am thy servant.